a project of mine. See, in my opinion, it's all about the quinic acid level. You want just north of 4,800 milligrams per liter. But if you overboil to get there, you're gonna leach your tannins. Bitterness. Yuck. So, I pull a mild vacuum, that way I can keep the temperature no higher than 92 C. And... judge for yourself.
My God, that is the best coffee I've ever tasted.
Sumatran beans. And I also have to give credit to the grind. Thank you, Mr. Wayne.
Walt. Please, call me Walt. Why the hell are we making meth?